Now, your 11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmeyer.
We're lucky in the state of Maryland we can get some natural air conditioning on the shore of the bay, up in the mountains, or right here on the boardwalk down at Ocean City. There's a live picture from our camera down that way, and you can see the beautiful beach there in the background. The boardwalk was kind of busy just a few seconds ago, but now everybody kind of cleared out. Maybe they knew we were coming that way with the camera, but it's comfortable there. It's about 15 degrees cooler down on the beach than it is here in Baltimore at this hour, where our almanac is going to show you triple-digit heat today, 100 degrees at the Inner Harbor. That is no longer the official measuring station for climate purposes here in Baltimore, but it's where a lot of folks go during the day, so it's interesting to report. 98 degrees, the official high for our region, and the regional record for the day, 100 degrees, set in 1931. So while the Inner Harbor did hit 100 officially at the airport, we were 2 degrees under that record high set in 1931. 70 for the morning low down at the airport, 77 for the low at the Inner Harbor. It may be tough to get below 80 degrees tonight in downtown Baltimore. And no precip in the area today. Probably not going to have much of that until maybe tomorrow night going into Friday. So how many 90-degree days have we had officially at the airport? Last year, through the 20th of June, we had 8 of them. So far this year, we've had 6, and that's normal. So we're really kind of on pace for a normal start to spring going into summer as far as 90-degree days go around here. It was hot today, but it's about what you would expect as we inch into summer in the mid-Atlantic region. There are some thunderstorms to our southwest down around Roanoke, but strong high pressure squashing any thunderstorm development around here. And it's going to stay warm right through the night. We're still near 100 in downtown Baltimore. It's 95 degrees down toward D.C., 90s up into Cecil County, throughout the Eastern Shore, all of Delaware now in the 90s. There you see the cooling effect of the nearby ocean down at Ocean City. It's 86 degrees, and it's only 81 up at Oakland and Garrett County. So that's a comfortable spot in the state. But around here, when you factor in the high temperatures and the moisture in the atmosphere, it feels like 104 degrees in downtown Baltimore right now. Heat advisory goes through 10 o'clock tonight. It's going to take a long time for it to cool off, and it'll be hot again tomorrow. 70s for lows tonight, light winds, sunset at 8:36, the first sunset of summer, with the solstice officially at 7:09 this evening. Cool front cutting across Minneapolis back through Denver. They were near 100 earlier this week. Now they're in the 70s in Denver. Temperatures only in the 60s at International Falls, but it's 94 at Chicago. So we've got one more day in the middle of this hot air mass before it starts to cool off a little bit toward the weekend. 95 to 100 on Thursday. West winds at 3 to 8 and only a minimal chance of a thunderstorm in the evening. Light breezes on the bay with waves averaging about a foot. 85 in the mountains tomorrow, then 70s with showers on Friday. Eastern Shore going to be muggy tomorrow. Temperatures in the upper 90s, then scattered thunderstorms begin to cool things off Friday. And at the coast, a sunny day tomorrow, then some storms on Friday, and temperatures backing down into the 80s into the weekend. 98 around Baltimore tomorrow, feeling like the low 100s. Still 92 Friday, but storms start to move through with a cold front. And over the weekend, highs will be back to normal in the mid 80s.